With adjust column width, you can determine how exactly vislib should calculate the column width. Calculated width uses the entire space of the object, exactly the width you specified for the object. This way, column widths are distributed evenly. If you switch to adjusted width, this column is only displayed as wide as absolutely necessary to display all values correctly. In the field column width px, you can set the column width in pixels, or you can change it using the slider below. Alternatively, you can change the column width using your mouse by clicking between two columns and then moving the border with the mouse button pressed.